Hey guys, I can't describe the smell here. It's beautiful. So I got for myself like wood that I cut myself, some branches, and I allowed it to dry for a couple of weeks. That's before the rain started. And instead of buying those charcoals loaded with lots of chemicals, I'm using natural wood, and you get the beautiful natural wood flavor. And also, your chicken cooks faster, a lot faster, and with the beautiful taste of the natural wood. And we stay healthy, we enjoy the natural flavor, and stay away from those chemicals, because we don't know how they're making those charcoals. You can see it's beautiful, the color. And when I was preparing the fire, the wood smells amazing. Look at that. This result, you'll never get it from the charcoal.